The murder suspects were brought to court by the police IPO and arraigned for murder, unlawful possession of firearm, and membership of secret cult. They were arrested in connection with the alleged murder of the director of Murder Guest House, Oluku, Kehinde Adun, in January 2021. When the case was called, the prosecution counsel, Samuel Agbomelo, applied for the remand of the suspects. The presiding judge, Justice Ohimae Uyagele, granted the application and remanded the suspects to Oko Correctional Centre, Benin. Justice Oyagile adjourned the case till September 14, 2021 and directed that the case file be forwarded to the DPP for legal advice. The prosecuting counsel, Samuel Agbomelo, comments.
Peter Ekure, aka Palapa, and his casemate, one Precious Ehioghiren, who were charged for the case of conspiracy, murder, unlawful possession of firearm, and unlawful members of unlawful society. We arraigned them in respect of the death of one Kehinde Adun. We just did the remand proceedings this morning, and as the court has rightly ordered that the case file be transmitted to DPP for their legal advice.
Ikponmwosa Ugiagbe reporting.